Now, if you have an 8-bit board, because you're going to be using a USB connection to upload the firmware to the board, you're going to need to make sure you have the drivers for that USB to serial chip installed on your computer. Now, luckily, there's two major chips that are used. One is the CH340 and the other is the FT232R, both of which drivers are available in our help center, and the link is below.